You may think that you've had some tough races. You're wrong. This one's for all the marbles. It's a head-to-head showdown with T.O. on the streets of Florida. Hypercar and then pure street racing. You win and you're top of the list. Ruler of the streets. You lose, we're not gonna talk about losing. Got no place for it. You can do this.
Try. You don't belong at the top of the list.
Right where you want him.
T.O.'s weak spot, his ego. Give him everything you got.
Thank you.
should be running this without rules. True street style.
Did it! You won!
Top of the list!
Wow, Teal's gotta be so mad! Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Now, a lot of us want to take this off the streets and go legit. Safer for everyone, and we can run that much harder. But not everyone wants to step away from our roots. They talk about what it takes to run out there, the high that comes from risking everything. They say the streets are where we came from, where we belong. It can be hard to argue with that. Congratulations. You're top of the list, the new number one. You beat T.O. at his own game, and impressed a hell of a lot of people along the way. That's work to be mighty proud of. By the way, if you go back to the spot, you'll see a little something waiting for you.
If it is what I think it is, it's gonna be hella fun getting it out there on the road and seeing what you can do with it. You're not gonna rest on your laurels, are you? Holy cow, a McLaren P1! That's Tio's ride. You think we might actually get our hands on that? How awesome would that be?